the one hand, you let go of everything and you live in the eternal now, because that's all there is. See, memory is an illusion. It's all gone. So everything you know about that makes an impression on you is no longer there. That's the meaning of Maya. There is only the eternal now. There is only the present moment. Never will be anything else. Because even what you're remembering is happening in the present. The memory is in the eternal now, isn't it? See? So it's all really absolutely here. But on the other hand, what fun to drag it out and to make it echo and to get involved and to fall in love and to become attached. It's just like riding a bicycle. It's a balance trick. It's a balance trick. To drag it out and to make it echo and to get involved and to fall in love and to become attached. It's just like riding a bicycle. It's about